Soccer Nicholas X. I'm back with another video, and today I'm actually this is just music and sound. Damn. And but today what I'm gonna be talking about is not while playing on mine something or whatever. It'll be in the description. But this is not what I'm gonna be talking about. What I'm going to be talking about is a story that happened to me over a year ago. Wait. Okay, so what happened is, oh gosh. So a little background story is, if you don't know me, I'm extremely perverted. I'm probably the most perverted kid at my school, or at middle school last year. High school, I don't know, like, it's a bit competitive this year, I don't even know about it. The last year, definitely. And this story, first of all, if you are like, don't like perverted stuff, you don't like a lot of swearing and stuff like that, please leave now, because this is definitely not for you. So I would recommend you leave right now, because this is not for children, and it's extremely perverted, with a lot of sexual jokes, and you're probably gonna be swearing in it, so just look out for that. So, I'm extremely perverted, most perverted guy, and what else? So yeah, this girl knows it too, and so she comes up to me, right, so she comes up to me, and she says, my butt and my mouth hurts. Well, me being extremely perverted, I start laughing. I just start laughing. And she's like, oh, no, not in the perverted way. And I start thinking, what do you mean not in the perverted way? What else way is there? You're hurt in the butt and you're hurt in the mouth. I wonder what you did last night. And she was not really happy, but I'm like, well, oh, yeah. But like, what else am I gonna think when you say your butt and your mouth hurts? If you don't know what I'm getting, you're probably too young to get it, but... Oh! What? That was only worth one? Wow. Too young to get it, but her mouth and butt was hurting. And she's like, oh, no, not in the perverted way. I'm like, I think I already said that, but I'm like, how can that not be in the perverted way? Like, your butt and your mouth? What? And I was like, okay, so when did it start hurting? And she was like, oh, well... So this was on a Monday. So she was like, well, on Sunday, right, I was just home, and I went to bed. When I woke up, it started hurting. The first thing that comes to my mind is rape. Dang it, rape. And she's like, no. I'm like, are you kidding me? Like, it wasn't hurting, now it was. Only way that I can explain it, like, come on. I get it, like, come on, come in. but, like, come on, like, that's a little sketchy just to be like, no. Oh, you saw that lag, wow, okay. Wow. And so it's like, how can that not be in the perverted way, like, come on. And then she's like, well, you know, it kind of hurts and stuff, and then she's like, oh yeah, whatever. And then literally, the next day, she's like, oh yeah, my aunt is a porn star. Out of the blue. What? Like, that makes no sense. You telling me? Oh yes! I was like, why are you telling me this? And then she was like, oh no, I just want to tell someone. I'm like, okay, you're telling me, all the perverted stuff. Everything that's perverted to me, I'm gonna tell other people. And she's like, yeah, but just don't. I'm like, you tell me this, I'm gonna tell someone, unless you tell me not to tell them. Gosh, that's my motto. But I wouldn't get it, like, but and I was like, what are you doing? Like, come on, you should, wow. And then she was like, oh yeah. And then she started recruiting me to be a porn star. I'm just like, wow. Like, I was just like, wow, that's a little wow. I was like, and of course I was joking, I was like, oh yeah, you know, you'd be like, okay, you know, you wouldn't be the best, but you wouldn't be the worst. And she started like getting extremely mad at me. Like, well, I mean, come on. All I must say. It's just like, dang, girl. And she was just like, oh yeah. And then she's just going on about how her aunt does this and this and this. And then she shot a movie here. I'm like, eh. And then she told me what company she works for. I'm like, yeah, she works for Brazzers. I'm like, I've never heard of that, never want to hear of it, never will look it up. No, I will not. No. I don't know about Jose. Like, he might look at it up now just to find it. Right? And it's just so funny. Like, come on. Like, okay, so it's just like one day her butt in her mouth, the next day her aunt, like, man, this is just getting better. And then the next day, nothing happened. Like, oh, no more stories. No. Move. Get out the way. What am I supposed to go for? Rage quit. Thumb, bam, zoom, out you go. This is being filled up pretty quick. Like, so all I'm saying is just don't tell me anything perverted, because I will tell other people and I don't care what other people think. Boom! Yeah, so that's what's going on with me. Also, if you want to hear another one of this, like, a Nick story's life or whatever, please drop a like. And if you get to 5 likes, I'll do another one. If we get to 10 likes by the end of the week, I'll upload 2. To upload 3 videos next week. Yeah, so 10 likes, 3 videos, 5 likes, then I'll upload another one of this. But if you just want to like the video, but you don't want to see another one of these videos, then like it and say, I don't want to see one of these videos because you suck at commentating alone. And I know I do. You know I do. Oh, another thing is that the girl that I'm talking about, the butt and the mouth one, her little brother watches my video. So I'll laugh so hard if he, like, it's like, oh, hey, sis, look about this girl. She's kind of funny because she's, like, all weird because she does all this weird things. And she'll be like, and then she'll probably get really mad at me, and then she'll probably be like texting me up, be like, Nia, what's your problem? What's your problemo? I don't even know what I just did there. I just freaking jumped. I almost hit the bridge and I almost fell off. Oh my god. I'm gonna finish this round in. I feel like that. Yeah. Also, I don't know. I have other funny ones of, like, Nick times, but I also have some depressing ones, which are, like, good stories to, like, go through to help you with your stories if you want to hear it. But if you don't, then say happy or sad if you want to hear it. Or, you know what? I don't even think anyone's even going to comment, because no one comments on my videos. No one likes my videos. No one watches my videos, first of all. So it's just like, wow, I have 228 subscribers at the moment of the time of the recording, and no one comments, no one likes, no one watches, so I feel like I have like 10 subscribers, like legit, like that's how many subscribers I feel, because no one likes, comments, and stuff like that. I'm like, wow, I definitely feel loved. You guys make me feel loved. Well, the ones that watch it and like, if you comment, you guys make me feel loved, and you make me feel so happy. Legit, like whenever I get on YouTube, the first thing, if I see like a little bell thing or whatever, no longer in the inbox, and it says like 1, 2, or 3, I'm just like, I light up, I'm like, I got a message,
cause I got a message, yeah, I got a message,
I don't even know what I'm doing right now. I hear someone thumping. Wait, did you guys know the ridges on the sides of coins are called reading or milling? I bet you didn't know that. And if you did, you cheated. And if you actually did know that by something, oh no. The reason why I know that is because Snapple. Right now I was drinking Snapple, but then I no longer have it. Because boom, there we go. I made someone look at that, boom. I wish I had my face cam, because like, I'm dancing right now, except for I have like the worst dance moves ever. I should get a tag. Oh my, I'm up again? I'm a burp. Nope, never mind. Wait, ever, but you guys probably didn't hear because it was what the hell? Wow. Oh my god, I was playing FIFA today and I almost broke my controller. I picked it up. I threw my phone first, but my phone was up, so it doesn't break. But I picked up my phone, I threw it at the couch, it like bounced straight at me. I was like, and I did like a ninja hand thing to the phone. It's like, boom! and went whoosh, boom, and hit the wall, and made like a weird noise, and I was like, great. Because like the team, I say pass it, and they pass it to my goalie, who then passes it into our own goal to make an own goal. I'm like, you idiot. And then after that, like something else was happening, and I took a shot. It was about to go in, and then it should have gone in, but then their goalie saved it, and I was so mad. I picked up my controller, threw it at the couch again, and then it bounced and hit like we have like a fireplace, but it like it's like 20 feet away. It bounced, went like through me, and it like hit the fireplace, and it was like. I'm like, oh god, oh no. I thought I broke it, but there's literally like no scratches. I don't even know how. Xbox 360 foes that win. Dude, I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just like, what's up? Dude, I have so much energy. I'm actually extremely confused on how I have so much energy at 10. Adobe. I'm really confused on how I have so much energy at 10:40 at night. You guys are probably gonna see this in the morning because I don't want to freaking edit. And editing, it only takes like 30 minutes because I don't do much. I just get music sometimes, and I'm like, what's up? Upload time. So, hope you guys liked it, and please leave a like. And your goal for this week, I don't even know why I said it, is 5 likes. Please just get us to 5 likes because I don't even know. And that makes a lot of sense. So, yeah, hope you guys liked it.